The fuck? The head of the table. Introducing the champ.
Being a Universal Champion always carries a lot of distractions, a lot of responsibilities to worry about.
The champ needs not worry about anything else than what's in front of him. He knows what a capable, dangerous competitor his challenger is.
No doubt if the champ is off his game, they may be removing the nameplates off the Universal title.
He had it scouted.
He avoids the damage.
Brilliant. Right in the back of the knee. Reigns had that scouted.
Took him out of the knee.
With his aggression, just pure brutality.
Easy.
Right on the chops. Competitors. Had Triple H well scouted.
And Triple H had that scouted.
Reigns connects with a clothesline. Good timing with that reversal. Turns it around, and he goes into the ring.
Able to avoid any harm there.
Great power. Inverted suplex. Perfect time to attack when his guard is down.
Challenger's a little worse for wear now.
Yeah, but he's not breathing heavy yet.
Reigns gets out of harm's way.
Oh, my God, a clothesline.
He must have seen that coming.
Superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
Spinebuster by the game.
The champion's down. The champion's down. Oh, my God. We have a new champion. He gets the shoulder up at two.
He really thought that was it.
Getting him into the corner.
Look at his eye here, folks.
From the top.
Nasty kick to the face.
Triple H with the counter.
Reigns approached the attack.
Saw that one coming.
WWE Universal Champion, Roman Reigns!
How good must this feel for Roman Reigns? All the obstacles he's climbed, he's had to jump over to get here tonight.
Triple H had some evil intentions, but Roman Reigns just kept on...
Beast is in the house.
Introducing the challenger.
For over 50 years, the WWE Championship has stood as the premier championship in professional wrestling, and tonight we may see a new chapter in its storied history.
Both champion and challenger are motivated by the biggest prize of them all. The man who lays claim to that title can call himself the very best competitor in this industry.
Oh, just turn that around.
Dishing out a suplex.
Look at this raw. Got him set up in the corner of the ring.
Nasty knee.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Oh, relentless.
God. Enough already.
Go behind. German suplex release. The challenger's looking shaken.
Taking a few licks here, but nothing that'll keep you down for the count of 10.
A release belly to belly. Lesnar unleashed.
Strowman quickly moves.
Running FTO plants him.
Nicely done.
You know, I have to ask Corey, how much of an actual strategy is there in a no disqualification match?
Honestly, it depends on the superstar's mindset. Some just want to get through, others want to inflict as much damage as possible, and some just go with the flow. Know which mindset you have before the match and stick to it.
Lesnar from behind. Brock Lesnar perhaps setting up for a trifecta of Germans here. And Corey, you know what this means?
An all expenses paid trip to Suplex City.
Lesnar's doing everything in his power to pick off Strowman.
Brace for impact. Here it comes.
The Beast Incarnate with a
coming through.
Can it be? Will the rain continue?
Two.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
That's seven. We may be getting to the end.
Eight.
Something's about to go either very wrong or very right. The WWE Universe is
up high. Fighting the Beast back. Stomping. Ouch. He saw it coming, taking advantage. Oh, mounting an elbow. Just hammered away with the rights.
Elbows right to the forehead.
Come on, this is just too much.
I agree. The ref had already started to count.
Seven, nine!
Oh, look at this. A release belly to belly. The challenger being outclassed here.
This is getting hard to watch, guys. We might need to stop this one.
Monsters don't impart much fear when they're in this position.
Devastating kick. Oh, Braun stopped that in its tracks. Lesnar getting out of the ring the hard way. He's taking this to the floor now. Oh, fuck it. Gosh,
landing face first.
Just launched.
Lesnar wards him off.
Oh, no, I can't imagine what's going to happen next.
I can't wait to find out.
Tagged with a punch.
Had that one scouted. Knee right to the gut. Oh! Oh, Braun Strowman.
For impact, here it comes. The Beast Incarnate with an F5.
The title's going nowhere. Kiss your dreams. Good night.
2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Count gets to 7.
This is close.
The adrenaline is pumping, and Lesnar remains champion.
The reign of the Beast continues.
Saving us from having to sit
winner.
Through that.
And still, the WWE Champion, Brock!
We'll be right back.
The following cup.
Here. The WWE Tag Team Division is more competitive than ever. As these two teams get into it, I can almost guarantee this match will be one to remember.
The standards for tag team action just keep getting higher and higher around here.
Into the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Rescinded back to Edge.
Oh, man, you can see he is feeling it now.
Edge now taking advantage of every opening.
Edge cashing in on his game plan.
Big boot!
Incredible.
The damage he's taken is starting to pile up.
Looking to do it all himself. Just remember to tag your partner in so you can catch your breath and keep up the performance down the stretch. Saxton, you might be the replacement.
Oh, yeah. Let's just all take a moment to truly appreciate and embrace his presence.
Precision strike to the back of the neck. Oh, man.
Oh, clothesline.
He deflects it right back. Up to the top rope now.
From way up, double-handed pass.
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
Oh, needed a jaw. Looking worse for wear in the corner now.
Launching.
Team win there.
the Rated R Superstar Edge, the Brood.
Since his very arrival, Brock Lesnar has dominated the entire WWE locker room. I'm not sure tonight will be any different.
Also in the ring tonight is a man who is at the absolute top of this industry.
Not only does John Cena sit on the mountaintop, but he invites any and all comers to try and knock him off of it. Cena prides himself on offering opportunities to other competitors, but maybe tonight's the night John finally tumbles off that peak.
He moves just in time.
These two showing how well scouted they each are.
Crafty way to get out of harm there. Lesnar gets out of the way.
Right to the gut. Big elbow drop.
Cena now taking the brunt of the attack.
Lesnar just absolutely bullying Cena.
And Cena puts a quick stop to the momentum that was mounting against him.
Could be what Cena needed to ignite a rally.
Oh, the reversal by Cena.
That's a good way to make your presence felt.
Knee finds the abdomen, and he goes for the pin.
Referee stops the count on the ropes.
That's through into the arm bar. Traps the leg as well. This is trouble.
And the ropes forced to break.
He did not want to be caught up in that submission any longer.
Cena and Lesnar are two of the most dominant superstars in WWE history. How does either man find an edge?
Well, Cena has incredible heart that could power him to victory, but you can't underestimate the raw fury of the beast. That heart won't help if Brock rips it out of Cena's chest.
A bear hug, squeezing the breath out of him. Cena with nowhere to go. Is Cena gonna tap out?
Furiously trying to fight his way out of the bear hug. Can he do it? Yes.
Yeah. High knee right between the shoulders.
Ruthless striking.
Oh, Lesnar from behind.
Brock Lesnar perhaps setting up for a trifecta of Germans here. And Corey, you know what this means?
An all expenses paid trip.
The unrepentant domination of Lesnar. Always making sure to inflict as.
Him out of the submission hold.
Could have been a strategic move to wear down that body part for something bigger later.
Oh, I think we're gonna see it. Lesnar!
Five. Oh.